Looks like you're the only one who showed up to class today. That's okay. We'll have fun anyway. So I thought today, for your first class, we'll keep it simple. Maybe a sky, a nighttime sky. Maybe a desert. Yeah, I'll do it as simple as I can. No, not a lot of detail, but you can feel free to add as much detail as you want. And change it up as you want. Make it yours. We will be using, you can pretty much do the whole thing with a 1-inch brush, but we might use both of these. They look similar, but they're very different. This one is more, it's thicker, stiffer bristles, so it's good for different things than this one that is a little bit thinner with looser bristles. So yeah, and then we might also use round brush, or we might, I think I have another one, probably, might actually go with this one. It's been through some things, but you see the size difference for what we need to do. Yeah, might go with this one instead for the stars in the sky. Alright, so I've already put everything you need out in front of you. I'm using a canvas, but I've given you a canvas panel, and then I do have plenty extra of those if you want any more, so you can start over at any point in time. Oops. Or if you want to go with an 8x10, you can use that as well. Colors we're going to be using: permanent black, ocean green, this is optional, maybe grass green, maybe, and blue blue. Oop, I already got paint on me. And titanium white, of course, for mixing and for the stars. Okay, so I've already placed your colors in front of you. Let me get my, I can't remember where I put my palette. I forgot to say, I have a cup of water. We're gonna share some of the same stuff, if that's okay with you. Are you ready to begin? Okay. I'm gonna work from top down. And for the top, just straight black. And my brush needs to be loosened up a little bit. I'm gonna add just a little bit of water. Okay. start with a different color? You can. You can go do whatever you want with your painting. These are all just suggestions. That's gonna be probably all the black that I use, like straight black. Now I'm going into the blue. Just a little bit of titanium white, but I still want it to be fairly dark. Washing my brush, but you can wash yours if you're ready. I'm just gonna try and get most of the black off, adding a little bit more titanium white, but still keeping it fairly dark. Streaks of different colors throughout, but you could blend yours smooth if you'd like. Now I'm going to add a little bit of ocean green. this time, while this dries a little, you can wash your brush, you can paint the sides, if you want to paint them the same colors, you could have been doing that. Oh, you have a canvas panel, never mind. Okay, so we can wash the brush. Just washing it in a cup of water. Then I want to use this brush. It looks like it's had its seen its last days, but it's actually perfect like this for bushes and stuff, which is what I'm not gonna add bushes. Well, maybe. Let's see. Okay. I've went straight into the black. But I'm also gonna add some grass green just a little bit because it is dark. So, mostly black. I'm gonna grab the 1-inch brush again just to cover this. Then we can add detail on top. I'm actually gonna, I might redo some of that. It's okay if you decide you don't like what you've done. Well, it's not that I don't like it, but think I do it like that. Okay. right? And that is perfect for the image we're going for. Alright, and of course you can take yours as far as you'd like. But I'm gonna stop there. Now I'll use the thicker 1-inch brush. Hear the crunch? You can plop your cacti wherever you want. So you'll start by going for, we'll make this a big one. Sorry about that. We'll make this a big one. And you're just going straight down. Straight as you can. Well, you know what? It doesn't even matter. Your cactus, if it's been. Some cactus. Some more. Okay. It's okay to have a hump in it. And then you can just go beside it. And add arms as you want. And don't worry too much about it right now. We can go back and fix anything. Okay. You know what we forgot to do? Add our stars first, but that's okay. That's perfectly fine. We'll go ahead and do that now. So we'll take a round brush of any sort, and you're gonna get you some water. And a little bit of titanium white. Mostly water. You want it really thin. And I'll use a palette knife as well. And then when it's thin enough, we can add our stars to our beautiful night sky. You get it on anything you've already painted, just paint over it. It's no big deal. sometimes, if you're looking at stars at night, you'll notice that they group up, so you can focus on one area and put a whole bunch of them and make them go in any pattern you like. You can go in with a detailed brush and add constellations. Your painting, do whatever you want. I think that's enough for me. You're free to keep going if you want. Then I will just go back over whatever I don't want to have stars on it. Obviously, you're not gonna have stars. We'll have stars over your cacti. But that's okay, because we had more layers to put on them anyway. Ready. Now you can stop here. You can keep going. It's up to you. I'm gonna add a little bit of bushes over where you can see the bottom of the cactus. And then I'm gonna take just a little bit of grass green mixed with the black. Just add a little highlight. This one. I gotta go back over that one because it was too much water there. And now I might step away and see some more things that I need to do to it. And you might see the same with yours. And that's fine. Work on it for as long as you want. Nobody's coming in after us. This room will be completely open for you to stay as long as you'd like to. And add as many or as few details as you're comfortable with. I'm gonna leave mine as is. I wanted a super simple painting, and that's what I got. Thank you for being the only one who came. And I will see you next week.